a moment, you'll be hearing from Andy. Andy's a really good regular customer. He does an awful lot of days with us each year, probably far too many than he'd like to admit. His car is a BMW M3 CSL. It's an ex-Palmer Sport car that he purchased about a year ago. Since then, he's used it almost every day. He loves the idea you can just drive it to the circuit and drive home, as opposed to one or two of his other vehicles that you have to bring here on a flatbed or a trailer. And if it's raining, he doesn't like using them because it gets cold and wet. And of course, I think the Palmer Sport car probably even comes with air conditioning, but it's a great car. He'll be taking it around the circuit and you'll see some in-car footage of him going around the circuit a bit later.
My name's Andy Melton from Ipswich. I'm an avid track day goer. I'm running a BMW E92 M3 that was originally built by Palmer Sport to be a track day experience car. I got into track days probably 10 or so years ago, had several cars over the years, have too many cars now. I love doing track days. I tend to do 20 to 25 track days a year, mostly in the UK, but also over to European tracks. Cadwell is one of my favourite UK tracks, between here and Alton Park, I think. They call it the Mini Nurburgring because it's probably got the most height elevation change of any track in the UK. For a beginner, Cadwell is a narrow track, so you do get a reasonable sense of speed. Wider tracks, you have less of a sense of speed. Cadwell's a good track with some variation, some tight corners and also some long fast corners. There's plenty of space for passing and it is a great track to learn on. I would recommend Dave because he's one of the few track day operators that offers the free instruction. You can turn up to his day and he encourages you to take up the free instruction that he supplies to give everyone a better chance of having a great day, enjoying, learning and getting better at what you're doing. The photos that are taken are always good quality and they are available for download within a few days of the track day, free of charge with no watermarks.
As you've just heard from Andy, we are one of the only track day companies to offer you free photography, which is fantastic. Get all your high-res prints off the internet, download them off our Flickr account. 24 million hits, which is absolutely fantastic. And of course, we do the free tuition that you mentioned. We are the only track day company to do that. Makes you become a better driver, which is the main thing, really. Come here, enjoy yourself, go around the track and learn how to drive better. It makes my day easy as well if you're a better driver. For any more information, just go onto the website. You should all know it hopefully by now, opentrack.co.uk. We've got about 50 full days this year covering most of the circuits in the country, including Spa this year for the first time. And we've got about 27, 30 evenings available as well. They run from 5:30 till 8 in the evening. Nice summer evenings. Come and get chilled out. Have a nice time on track. And that's it. Thank you very much for watching.